I was fighting you because I didn't understand you. But now I get it. I always figured you were mad because you didn't like the way I did things. But when I see what's happening to you, and what's happening to them, I realized it wasn't about me. You didn't yell because you were mad. You yelled because you were scared. It's scary to be responsible for the lives you protect. Your team, your family. But we do it anyway because that's what it means to be a hero. If this is it, I want you to know I finally understand. And I'm sorry.
Shot, someone's getting fired.
Oh, we are not done yet.